Puck dished off, comes back in front of the net. Bozak one, two whacks at it. Back out to the line, Leafs still on the power play. Marner got it down low, from the side, scores! Van Riemsdyk. Power play goal for the Leafs. James Van Riemsdyk gets it.
Well, I mentioned shorthanded chances and goals for the Devils where they rattle one right off the post here. The Leafs get a bit of a break, but then they go the other way, and Bozak with a grade A chance right in the slot. Schneider gets that one, but he doesn't get Van Riemsdyk down low. Van Riemsdyk, that left-handed shot, he uses Bozak as a decoy. Schneider cheats a little bit to the middle, and the minute he cheats, 5-hole, 1-0 Leafs.
This is...